The election is less than a month away, and absentee ballots will be available next Wednesday. Those are due to your county auditor before 8 p.m. election day. If you'd like one, contact your county auditor. For any other questions that you have about voting, text the word vote to the number here. We'll send you a list of everything you need to know, making sure your vote gets counted.